Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. How's everyone doing? Hope all is well. It's your boy, the notorious Mr. All Natural Raw Vegan. And yes, I'm still on my smoothie diet, y'all. In the video, a couple videos before this, I announced that I was doing a 100-day challenge of raw smoothies. I made a little boo-boo, so I went 5 days on smoothies, and then the weekend came and I slipped up a little bit. But that's why I was giving myself 100 days. The cleanse is really 90 days, so I gave myself 10 days grace period. And I was also waiting on a package, a detox package in the mail. The doctors say be cleanse. Yes, the Dr. Sabi detox cleanse. Dr. Sabi cured his diabetes from fasting for 90 days on nothing but fruit juices and smoothies and herbs. 90 days of no eating, just juices and smoothies and herbs. When you don't chew, you give your digestive system a chance to rest. And then while your digestive system is resting, you have a chance to heal, because your digestive is not working on chewing food or breaking down the food that you just recently ate. So when you go on a liquid fast, it's basically the same thing as a water fast, because you're giving your digestive system a chance to rest. And also when you're doing a juice fast or a smoothie fast, you're giving your body nutrients at the same time. Compared to a water fast, you're just drinking water. So you're not really getting the nutrients that you need, and you're gonna feel weaker because you're just consuming water. Well, anyway, like I said, I slipped up during the weekend. I had some vegan pizza, but no one's perfect. I know I'm close to it, but I will never be perfect. It's all about trying and putting your mind to it. So like I said, I was waiting for my package in the mail, and it finally came on Monday. So I officially started my smoothie fast August 1st. So now I'm gonna go 90 days. I'm gonna go to November 1st. Well, anyway, I'm here at Snap Fitness. And for those that don't know about Snap Fitness, it's a 24-hour gym that specializes in personal training. I mean, the gym is for everyone, but it's really a gym for personal needs. If you're looking for some one-on-one time with a personal trainer, this is the gym for you. And yes, y'all, I was offered a job here as a personal trainer. So I'm on internship right now. I'm gonna be doing group classes. I'm gonna be doing yoga classes. And I'm gonna be doing one-on-one training. I've been waiting for this all my life. So now I can combine this with my yoga certification and just be the best person that I can be in life. And y'all also know I'm a vegan. My birthday just passed July 15th. I'm never going back to eating flesh again. That was the beginning and the end for me, July 15th. I turned 42. So before that, I didn't eat red meat or pork. I would eat chicken or fish sometimes. But now it's strictly veganism. No animal on my fork. Before, I used to say no pork on my fork. Well, I want to show y'all some quick ab work real quick. Before I let y'all go, you know I got to show y'all a workout routine while I'm in the gym, of course. You know, the love of my life. Well, peace and blessings. Till the next time. Deuces.
That's Mr. All Natural.